Today on Las Vegas Now.
Have you ever been so stressed out that you felt like you were not actually living your best life? Well, our next guest, Dr. Elizabeth Lombardo, has an amazing book out called Get Out of the Red Zone, and it's all about breaking down the obstacles you face in your day-to-day life to help you perform at your highest level. Welcome, Dr. Elizabeth Lombardo. Thank you for joining us. First off, what is the red zone?
Yes, what is this red zone? We're not talking about the football red zone. We're talking about the psychological red zone. And the psychological red zone happens when we're at high levels of stress, or what in psychology we call distress, which is pretty much any emotion you don't want. Could be anger, frustration, anxiety, fear, worry, guilt, shame, all of that goes in that distress pile. And distress is on a continuum from zero, not distressed at all, to 10 out of 10, the most distressed you've ever been. And so the red zone happens when we get at a 7 out of 10 or higher on those distress emotions.
Now, how do you distinguish what's a 3, like, oh, I'm nervous about this, and what's a 9, like, ah, what do I do? How do you distinguish between those zones?
Yeah, so it's really subjective. It's really getting to know yourself. And there, in the book, Get Out of the Red Zone, I talk about 3 different red flags to let you know something might be going on here. So the first one is emotions, right? When you notice those emotions getting more intense. So there's, I'm a little scared, and then I'm feeling very panicky. There's, I'm a little sad, and I'm crying. So one is intense emotion. Second one, physiological reactions. Your body often will tell you if you're in the red zone. For some people, it's GI distress. For other people, it's headaches. For me, I would find that my ears and my shoulders become one when I get in the red zone because there's so much tension in my neck. And then the third red flag are behaviors that you don't want to do. Maybe you're a little short-tempered or very short-tempered with loved ones. Maybe you're procrastinating on a specific project that's important. When we do things we don't want to do, that's another red flag that we could be in the red zone.
Those are really great red flags that I never thought about before. What inspired you to come out with this book? Were you feeling the stress? What happened?
Right. Yeah. Well, for sure, stress levels at an all-time high, but I will say there was a particular time during quarantine, and I love my family, but there was a particular time during quarantine that I heard things coming out of my mouth that it was almost like an out-of-body experience. I was like, whoo, is that saying that? And I started asking myself the question once I got out of the red zone, why do good people sometimes do some not so good things? And the answer is when we get into the red zone, because when we get into the red zone, stress hijacks our rational thinking. We become a person who we don't really want to be. And in fact, I always tell my coaching clients, if you are in the red zone, don't let anything out of your mouth, because that's when we say things we later regret. And don't put anything in your mouth, because that's when we tend to consume things we later regret.
I would think, too, that would apply to maybe social media. Have you ever been so angry and you're like, I'm gonna post about this, and maybe that means you're in the red zone, you should put that away?
Yes, if you think I'm very angry and can't wait to teach someone a lesson, that too is a red flag. Don't post it. Same thing with emails or texts, what the old people do, right? Stop. If you need to write it down in your notes. Do not send it until you know that you are out of the red zone. If you still think it's a good idea, then go ahead and send it.
This sounds like a book that everyone can use. How do we get our hands on it?
Well, you can go to getoutoftheredzone.com, and there are specific techniques and skills that everyone can apply no matter how busy you are, to get out and stay out of the red zone.
This is amazing. Great information. Thank you so much for your time. Elizabeth Lombardo's book, Get Out of the Red Zone, is also on sale now on Amazon. So I will be ordering it immediately. We will be right back.